Yeah, big moth.
So I believe what we found was a Polyphemus moth. It's a furry, large moth with feather-like antenna. And, you know, you see those eye spots on its wing. I guess when it gets startled, it'll flare its wings out and move them and try to disorient its predator. Here's the picture of the caterpillar. Alright, don't forget to click like and share this video.